The emergency alert system. So no matter what you watch or listen to, you're going to see it. Fox 4's Katie Farrell is working for you in the newsroom. All right, how's this going to work?
Morning. Well, you just said it. What makes this test unique is that every single television and radio station in the country will broadcast the same message. It happens at 1 Kansas City time and only lasts about 30 seconds. Now, although the capabilities for this type of test have existed since the 50s, it's never been used. It wasn't used during the Cold War or even more recently during the 9/11 terrorist attacks. The system is intended to be used to send alerts or warnings to large regions of the U.S. The FCC says it just wants to make sure it's working like it's supposed to. You'll hear the standard, "This is a test" message, but a visual crawl will be unique. The words, "This is a test," may not appear on every TV, and emergency dispatchers are worried people may panic and clog the 911 phone lines.
When this happens, people will be flipping channels and they'll see it on every channel, and this could cause some people to panic. The better we get the word out that this is going to happen and it is just a test, the better we'll be.
And again, that 30-second test will interrupt programming at 1 o'clock this afternoon, Kansas City time. And remember, as you just heard, it's only a test. Katie Farrell, Fox 4 News, working for you.